We're in Portland, Maine, and we're here shooting the video from Mine. And I'm so excited to be in the north that in the 30-minute drive over, I've been making up songs about how much I love Portland, Maine. And they're called Portland, Maine, all of them. And I'm speaking in just this perpetual run-on sentence. I'm so excited. I'm so obnoxious. I'm just like, I just love it here. We're in the middle of the woods! This is like everything I've ever wanted for this video. I wanted to shoot up here in the northeast area because I felt like I've always seen that for the video for this song. Somewhere beautiful and picturesque where we've never shot a video before. We've never gone outside Nashville to shoot a video. So we've got the whole crew here. It's like taking a field trip. This is my third time working with Roman White as a director of my videos. He did You Belong With Me in 15, and now this one. It's been a hilarious experience every time I've worked with him. There's always just some sort of hilarity that ensues. He's spontaneous and not afraid to be weird and not afraid to be laughed at.
How does that mean? Roman's an idiot? Let's start here.
So much fun to be around. So I love his imagination, and I love his keen appreciation for a happy ending. The premise of this video is that there's this girl, and all her life, all she's ever done is seen love fail. Starts out, young me is watching her parents fight, and she runs out, and then you see that she's grown up into me. And I go out into this cafe and just going about my day, and I looked to the table next to me, and there's this couple fighting, and I just sort of roll my eyes like, you should have known, come on, you know? Love doesn't work, idiots. And and at that point, I look up and I see my guy. My guy is played by Toby Hemingway, who is an exceptional actor. He's just been amazing in some movies that I really love, so I'm so excited that he's gonna do the video.
I'm from Brighton, England, but I live in America now, and I still don't know how this came about, actually. I'm still trying to work that out, how I got here, but I met Taylor last night, and she's a really, really sweet, cool girl, and got along with her great, and yeah, happy to be here. She's really cool, you know? Really, really cool girl. You see is what you get.
So, when I see this guy, it just all starts to flash forward, and I see us together on the couch of our house and falling in love in this beautiful harbor town, us moving in together and falling more in love in the town, and then in the bridge of the song, we get in this fight. It's a bad fight. We're just at the point where I think that it's going to end in goodbye, like every other relationship I've experienced or seen. And so it's this really emotional time in the end of the song where it's just like everything's falling apart and you think that they're not gonna work out, and then he won't let her go. He won't let her leave, and convinces her that they're gonna last. And at that point, he kisses her being me. And at that moment, it all starts to flash forward even further in time. Getting married, then I'm pregnant, then I'm having a kid, we're jumping on the bed with our two boys, I'm reading with the second boy, then we're running on the beach, I'm getting the one boy ready for soccer practice, oh my God, we have two kids, it's great. And then it flashes back to the moment where we met, and you realize that we could see all of it the moment that we met. Isn't that cute?
For her day one, the beginning, nobody's really doing anything yet. I just doused myself in off, and it just kind of bug. So we're gonna shoot a lot of stuff here at the house, and then we're gonna shoot performance over in the field of bugs. So I was going for something magical.
They're everywhere. Everywhere. They're everywhere near my face.
And then we're going down to the beach, which is also filled with bugs.
There are some bugs going on existing, kind of coexisting with us out here. Not as bad as I've experienced.
There have been giant bugs on every single video shoot that I've ever done outside. Just giant, just massive, scary monster bugs. And so that was, there was no exception here. There was lots of bugs here.
Bugs in the summer in Maine? Absolutely, yeah. Especially if you have a film crew around.
Lots of bug spray was used. Probably not as much as should have been used. I still have like scars from it. Not really, I was exaggerating, but the bugs were really fond of Roman. I think he was wearing some sort of like strawberry girly scented lotion or something.
It's actually anti-aging cream.
They seem to be attracted to that.
They suck. The bugs suck. It's like the forest of horror. Did you see all the bugs or am I crazy? I don't even understand what flies are for. Disease? So, welcome to Magical Forest.
When I walked out and saw the performance set up, I didn't know what to think.
This is where I want to live! Forever!
I just, I wanted to run around and frolic in it for hours. And I actually got to do that.
I'm gonna do one wave.
Oh my gosh. Wow.
So you guys can have
time. It doesn't look real, it doesn't look real! It doesn't look real!
And you have hair that
I can't breathe at all. Because I'm so excited.
And I can find that thing.
Alright, let's go. Yeah, let's shoot while the light's nice.
Oh my gosh, y'all. I'm stoked!
Part of the point of this video is creating what looks like this life that these two people have together and the life they build together. And part of the performance scene, the point of that was showing that they have all these pictures together and their memories. And so in order to have pictures of all of the memories we will someday create, we had a still photographer there taking these pictures, and pictures of me and Toby, pictures of the kids, pictures of the parents. It was really cool having her there because she really captured a lot that went on that day. And we strung them up in this forest scene.
I'm surrounded by pictures hanging on strings. These are pictures of all of the little kids that are featured in the video. Me when I was little, and pictures of Toby, and it's just pictures of the whole little family that's shown in this video. And it makes me really happy, and I just feel like I'm part of a magical world right now where things like this happen.
It was so wonderful to see all these memories strung up. It just looked like such a beautiful way to show the passage of time and to display somebody's life. It was really a cool element to the video.
Slowly, go back slowly, guys. Nice.
Don't miss part two of the behind the scenes of the making of the video for Mine.